leaving motherfucking funk ass Chick-fil-A. You know, I just gave this little heifer for a $20 bill, and she took my motherfucking $20 bill and held it all up and looked at it under the motherfucking light to make sure it was real. So when she gave me these little funk ass $7 back, I took her same motherfucking $7 and I said, hold on. And I hold her motherfucking shit in the eye too and made sure her shit looked like it was motherfucking legit. Don't come motherfucking playing with me. Motherfucking $20 bill. You hold it up to the motherfucking light. You know what? Next time motherfuckers do that to y'all, do the same thing back. When they give your motherfucking change, hold they motherfucking change up to the alley just like that. We don't motherfucking trust y'all neither.
And Chick-fil-A on top of motherfucking that. You know, y'all need to fix these motherfucking parfaits. You know, your motherfucking granola yogurt parfait. This ain't no motherfucking yogurt, Chick-fil-A. This motherfucking glue. This is exactly what this is. This motherfucking glue, strawberries, granola, and motherfucking blueberries. That's exactly what this is. And I know what motherfucking glue tastes like. Because I didn't taste it a few motherfucking times in elementary. And this is exactly what this motherfucking is right here. This ain't no motherfucking yogurt. Motherfucking thick this is. This motherfucking glue, man. You know, y'all got some good-ass motherfucking sweet tea. But y'all need to fix this motherfucking parfait. Y'all got some work to do still on these motherfucking parfait, Chick-fil-A. This ain't no motherfucking yogurt. This is motherfucking glue. This is motherfucking glue parfait. Y'all need to change the sign or something.